Hello everyone, welcome back. Today we're playing some more Subway Surfers. Completed the events, so the mystery hurdles and the tag team events. But I forgot to record when I was playing the normal event, so I didn't yesterday. So now obviously I'm gonna see an ad, because that's the only way any game lives in this day and age, just with ads. Okay. So I'll just wait. To be honest, I would not have any problems with the ads if the games were actually a bit more polished, to say it like that. So new board, ghastly glider, shield yourself on run, wayfarer, Hong Kong board. No, I'm still gonna use that. Okay, so gotta do this for today. Let's go. Wait a second. I wanna know. Okay, so they did change it. Yesterday it was only 3,000 coins, so they just changed it after the first day, because this isn't the second or third time this happened. The maximum was 3,000. Okay. Let's go. Are you serious? How was I supposed to? Okay. Alright then. Not really happy with that, but what can I do? Thank you. are done. Alright, well, that's it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. See ya.